3A area round action. Buna needing only one win today versus Crockett to advance. First inning, Creston Richardson feeling it. Strikes out the Bulldogs. We go to the bottom of the frame, tied at zero. Runners at first and second for the Cougars. One out. Tristan Dixon grounds to short. Tag second right there. The throw to first. Overthrown. Creston Richardson scores. Buna draws first blood, up 1-0. Shortly thereafter, we see more from Buna. Perry Smith to deep right field. That's a no man's land. It drops. Tristan Dixon hustling around the bases all the way from first. He crosses the plate. Meanwhile, behind him, Smith able to get to third. An RBI triple for Smith. Buna doubles its lead up 2-0. Later, more from the Cougars with runners at the corners. The runner at first steals second. He's safe. That allows Perry Smith to come home, and he's safe. Buna wins today 9-3 to take the series 2-0. On deck for the Cougars, Elkhart in the regional quarterfinal round.